Hey guys, this is the farmer. We are shelling corn. Look at the corn. It's up on top. I'll dump it in a minute into the grain cart. I'll wait to turn around the other direction. Is the corn head. I got the best header. I went with this header because we didn't want to go with another header. So yeah, this is the calf view. I don't know what time I'm going to stop that. So, yeah. Sorry the comment's dirty right now, guys. It said combine. Longer. Almost to 100%. Corn. Let's see what happens. We are going to raise the header when I get to the end. Yep. I'm going to take the rest up and down. You see the corn going through the header? Goes through the feeder into the grain tank. It gets cleaned. You see the corn clean? Yes. Good. I'm going to have to raise it. I'm getting close to the end. I'm going to have to dump it. Turner. Good. Take another swipe. See what happens. Look at the grain tank. I ain't gonna make it. See what I mean? I'm going to take one swipe. Yep, I'm full. Go get grain cart. Try to stay out of the corn. Yes. I don't want to drive into the corn. I'll crush some of the corn. We feed the world. I'm a farmer. But we ain't gonna be able to be in the cornfields for a while in real life. So here I am playing Farming Simulator. Shelling corn. Turn around this corner. I'll show you how full shit gets. I filled this. One try. This is my first time running this grand cross. So I know how full she'll get. I didn't have the grand cart at the time. So yeah, I'm gonna end this video. I might not. I have decided. I'm gonna make this very long. Here comes the combine. This corner. I mean, this far. Never give up. Yep. See the combine. You guys? Yep. Well, that's good. Comment down below. Do you think, what should I plant next after corn? Sunflowers, wheat, barley, canola, soybeans, or new crop? I'll show. The new crop. That's what I might do this next video. It's our new crop. I might do straw. Yep, this is the end of this video. I'm gonna do the rest of the corn off video. Signing